he wants to chase the bird. She's not going to come too close.
How much is that my way?
Raisin. You don't like raisin?
Yeah. Look at me. Hi. You look like a woman out of Saudi Arabia.
It's nice and warm. That's all I care for. French toast, $4.75.
You gotta look this way for a second. Then.
Well, I'm reading the menu. $75 breakfast.
Well, we're on the pier in Ocean Beach City. And some people are fishing, catching something too. Looked some like something like a pelican. Make that thing fly.
Yeah, chase him, Robert. Shoo him. He's been up there before because it's full of poop. He just moved a little. He didn't fly. He just moved a little. He's been... What kind of fish are they?
They call it quing fish.
Quing?
Yeah.
A lot of them, but a little.
Quing looks like a bass.
No, they're bass. Yeah, they look like bass.
At least we went a motor home in a couple of minutes. Are you ready for another day?
Yeah.
Okay. Get ready, change. Oh, today is a rainy day. This is San Diego downtown?
This is First and Broadway.
This is store. Can you make a right?
Yes, I'm going to make a right.
You probably have to wait for the bus, don't you?
That's cold.
I rolled it.
She's sick
of them. Yeah, we're in San Diego, but we don't know where we're going, yeah? San Diego and a Chinese restaurant.
Yeah. Your telephoto zooms in kind of slower. Is Amber learning how to use chopsticks?
But a lot of them, because they don't eat right, they don't.
Still in San Diego, camping place. Starting a new day, bottle of Coke and ready to go. And that must not much for the commercial. Talking about sex appeal, boy does she have it. Yep, we're underneath a pier. Still in Mission Bay. Now, this is Mission Bay, is it?
Yeah. Okay. They got a little slogan.
How about that? Even in a recreation park, we have road construction.
Forward or back?
Probably forward, yeah.
It's an RV park, and we still have construction with it. Still in San Diego Beach.
Yeah, get your hair out of the way, you hippie.
Turn around so I can see the back of it.
I do.
is making me laugh.
How about this one, Lee? Okay.
I'm out of the way.
I am out of the way.
Well, hi, dude. How are you doing?
Got to shake and bake
around.
Like rock and roll. She had it zoomed in quite a bit, too.
Okay, turn it in. Turn it in. Okay, let me have you forward. Slow. Can't see anymore. Okay. You got a nice price tag on your head, too. Oh, yeah.
Hey, now there you go.
We're still in San Diego, it's nighttime, 7:57 p.m., March 12th. Yeah.
Get a picture of little grandpa.
Where's the screws? Let me see what's going to happen if I put them in.
Yeah. You better not.
Now let it do.
Now mode.
I mean, that's a lawful.
Because, yeah, because they said, and then they said, because.
The bus package does include the 35 minute tour, which is not the kangaroo tour. If you want to do the kangaroo
tour. Say about you. With the global group, they examine the dental cabinet for information. X-ray machine. At first, and I'm not sure of the equipment. They don't know what it is. But by introducing the equipment to the animal story and positively reinforcing them along the way, they learn not to be frightened by it. X-rays can help show infections or sonograms.
Wow.
When placed on the belly of pregnant whale, we can see a baby pillory of important importance. Another method is for the pillory fingers.
Wet.
We also have an able
to reconstruct the pattern. For sure, we're going to get wet.
Don't you remember when we were, we must have been in a place where they had whales, but.
Just like when we visited Dr.
San Diego.
Look, there's a baby. Right there.
Trainers hold a petri dish over a whale's collar.
No.
When the whale exhales, the air comes in contact with the dish, and any bacteria collected can be grown and identified.
Yep. I asked the lady, and she said that.
What are the most effective ways to identify whale
problems? There's a baby on a small sample.
How do seawater veterinarians take blood from a killer whale? The best way to take blood is studies.
I just like watching them swim. I think it's so neat. They're showing how they. If you want to do the K-3 you do have to upgrade. If you do it right And what is the food authority also doing as a tourist state? Because we want to show the people who are doing. And we also have a food authority to
He's going to park the car someplace. Rob will drop his off and he's parking his car right now. Way to park a bicycle. I'm wondering how do you drive this bike? You can't sit on it.
By the eating areas, where the restrooms are located, payphones, the ATM machines, and right in the middle is when you open the map, there is a huge map of the zoo grounds. If you're taking one of the bus tours, you might want to follow the tour on your map.
This is Old Town San Diego?
No, this is Mission.
Oh, Mission San Diego.
Old Town, Santa Fe Depot, Bayside Convention Center area, Fort Lewis, Marriott Convention Center. We'll continue on this tour and Imperial Transfer. I'd like to remind all passengers that there's no eating, drinking, or smoking permitted while riding in the trolley. And in consideration of other passengers, please do not place your feet on the seat.
It's 8 o'clock here.
No, it's not. It makes it 6 o'clock here. They're an hour earlier here.
This is Old San Diego in a shopping mall.
It's not Old San Diego.
Inside and outside shopping mall.
It's not Old San Diego.
here in the old El Paso. There's an inside and an outside mall, upstairs and downstairs. This is old San Diego.
She was.
I don't know.
In the motorhome. Did you forget?
Man, can you tell, say that can again. Tell where
Grandpa,
are you going?
Can you tell Grandpa where we're going?
We're going to Tucson, Arizona.
Okay.
Why are we going there?
Because
that's where we live.
That's where we live.
Okay.
Yeah.
The motorhome.
No, we live in our own home.
Well, Robert and Lynn. And the baby are leaving us and they're going back to Arizona today. And we are going to stay another day.
You guys are going to stay in San Diego.
We're going to stay in San Diego.
It's fun here, huh?
Move to here.
What are you doing?
This is a much better
place. Spit?
Okay, now you need to purse your lunch.
Yes.
Come and give me a hug and a kiss. You're
going to
go bye-bye.
We're going to go to Tucson, Arizona. They're going to stay here, and then they're going to go home to Salt Lake City. Come on.
Hey. Do something. See that there, Jeff?
She's going to give you a kiss.
Yeah, stay.
Okay. Give Grandpa a kiss.
Bye-bye. We'll see you the next
give
time.
Give Grandpa a kiss.
Bye. Don't look at him for me. Okay. Give me a kiss. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Have a safe trip. Okay.
A little crooked.
Okay, that's
in the picture too.
You want to make a picture of my fancy hairdo, huh?
Your beard. And we will call you Tuesday when we get home.
Yeah.
Can Robert still see out the back window?
Yeah, I'm fine. Okay.
All right.
See ya. Be careful. Bye-bye.
Okay,
bye-bye. Here we go, we're gonna go to Cold Utah. Rain, 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 rain. Come back some other day.
How many seconds? Five?
Ten. There's a number out there.
Yeah, I know.
This is also part of the campground. It has a boat ramp and a marina. And you can rent boats.
There's no lifeguard on duty.
Here's the checkout station. Mother is going to the office for a second. Gibble, 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 gibble. That thing thinks gasoline like a horse thinks water. Gibble, 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 gibble. This is Baker, California, and we're looking at the biggest thermometer. Well, we're back again. 8528 total mileage. This trip. Well, we just made a 2,000 mile trip and we're back again. Thank you for driving this coach. You're welcome. We are now in Nephi in the graveyard for Lester's dad.
You got six pictures on there if you need to.
Slide
this over, push that cartridge out, slide this pin in, shut it, and do everything over.
The lenses.
She decided to come to make this one out.
Yeah, probably.
By the way, that's completely 100%. No
frills
whatsoever.
His coloring says no, but his, I mean, there's a lot of kids that are born blonde, turn dark.
We have my dad's piece, blonde hair, blue eyes, and we have the dominant and recessive abilities. We have a 75% chance of having dark hair, dark eyes, 25% of them. Got about 3 light.
Problem for you. Because back when they first computerized, planes there, great. Plane gets a chair.
Hats, company. Brandon? What?
Could we get the...
Who else is here?
We get the...
Sean?
The son and Karen.
Sean, Aaron?
And if we would play, and if the boys could please line up, the sons please line up behind there.
We're going to have Glenn.
Let's gather in just a little bit.
These are following the dedication today. We are joined today by the military honored units. It's a pleasure to welcome Air Force Honor Guard from Hill Air Force Base.
Hey! 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 H That trail. Forward. Forward.
See, this is why Glenn couldn't come. He's really got that.
I had him here, just my hand on the deer like this.
I think John just went ahead and cleaned house for you. I suspect.
They were betting each other who was going to go first today. So that's how I got those
emotions. Oh, I wondered about it. Sometimes you don't ask questions. Oh. No, you leave it alone.
No. He could have driven. We did get to bring him from the house up on the purple room. That's a whole trip you can see from there.
Don't do that.
The elevation is comparable to Salt Lake City. The winter climate is probably pretty comparable to Salt Lake City. The signs are summer climate. But what you get is on. I work with Mom's
And this is about the end of John Christiansen's funeral service in Nephi.
They got Marianne, George for Marianne.
That's the only thing she likes going there. She's there.
Well, no, he was only 57 years old this day. We went to California.
Let's each come in.
Right over here with Grandpa's granny.
Oh, I know. I see your point. You know, because I just can't believe anybody would say that. Why would you have to?
Well, yeah, I'm a history for that, so.
I can attest to it.
Yeah. I'm living history days on the first weekend in June in Columbia, which is a state park. It's an old gold rush town. They have living history days. And they take you back to 1852. I go up with my old miner. He tried to drag me into a jury.
Why didn't you
want that? Ani.
Oh, well, okay, fine. Did we get a photo of that? Did we get a photo of that?
I won't.
Yes, I
that's why Phyllis wants us so bad. See, that's what your grandpa Boston got. He won favors with Mr. Bryan, who was a telegrapher for one of the presidents at the time of Brigham. He won favor with him, and they took that and brought it back here and put it as a couple blocks to the west of us.
So you get I have almost as many trees in my yard as in the cemetery.
Well, so. I love trees.
Well, this smart child.
They had this Mount Rainier right outside their
outfit. Just outside, it's like Mount Hood is in pictures to see it.
Look, she got it. It's not called. Shoes.
We're going to go down there.
Right now,
too.
Let's go.
4:30.
Phyllis?
Les?
We're okay. Ready.
Are you going to go see your aunt?
Can you get in?
The day we are set in second. We are in San Francisco. Yeah, one octopus.
I said tomorrow.
Very good though with that
someplace in the California coast. I don't know the name of that little town.
This is Lou Adler, medical correspondent. Thick Nogenol brand French pine bark
extract is a powerful...